but
Morgan's not here yet. This is.
Yeah.
Well, one a little more eye contact, making that hog out in front of you, like, would help you guys. 118 and 204, just to be a little bit more aggressive when you're out there. So get that hog in front of me, show me that you really want it. I think we just need to see a little bit more control from everyone out here. 185, and then the young man right here. Two that I'm like, if you could have just done it for a few more minutes. There were moments where I'm like, oh, they look really good. And then there were more moments where I'm like, oh, they just need to get a little more control. Young lady right here especially, I think if this had been a 1 minute class, you probably would have been back in the final, but we just need to see that consistency throughout the whole class. I'm going to bring back number 206 and 210. You guys can just stay in there for now for the final, but I think two that I do the best job controlling their animals. 210 has excellent control of this animal and really knew how to drive it. 206, the young lady, I love an aggressive showman, and you look like you want it when you're out here, so I appreciate that. So they're going to come back for the final.